So now you're going to start off sectioning out the hair, right? So her hair is very coarse, and it really was a challenge to part and comb the hair, because I was not allowed to apply heat to it, which isn't bad because it's a teenager, it's a child actually, she's a child, so I wasn't allowed to put heat in the hair, right? So when you're dealing with this type of hair, the easiest thing to do to get it under control is to moisturize it. So I basically added some water and, well, my oils and stuff like that prior to me sectioning out this part here to the hair, so the hair was a little moist. And you know, now before you start braiding, make sure that you section out your braid in the size you want it to be, and then start sectioning out smaller pieces. So I did 3 small pieces, and I did about maybe 5 or 6 bigger pieces. So because of how coarse her hair is, I didn't start braiding her hair first. I actually started with a small piece of braid because of the thickness of her hair. And well, yeah, I'm going down. You know how we do, girl. You know how we do. And then while you're going, you're gonna stop and you're gonna add another one. Like, so every time you do 2 plaits, like your hand goes 2 times, you add another braid. And so that's what you're gonna keep doing. Yo, these voiceovers though, like, really? But yeah, that's basically what you're gonna keep doing. So I had done out the majority of the hair before, because as I said, her hair is very coarse. So it took me some time to section out the hair and braid it and stuff like that. And this is my niece, so it's trial and error with me. I did not expect her hair to be so coarse. Right, so now you're gonna continue adding the hair and braiding. 1, 2, 3, I think I did. And then you're gonna add another piece of hair, seen in the video. And then you're going, why is my phone going off though? Like, really? And then you keep going down and down, and you keep braiding the hair out. Add another piece of hair and braid. And so you're just going to repeat that step in adding hair as you go along and braiding. Don't know where the footage is where I actually show how the hair was sectioned out. I cannot find the footage. It happened with my last video, it happened with this video, guys. I'm sorry. Follow me on Instagram. I post stuff daily up on Instagram. So if y'all are feeling a little froggy, you know, leap on to my Instagram account and jump along, yo. Hey, and follow your girl. Follow your girl, you know what I'm saying? Follow your girl, okay? And then you're just going to braid the hair all the way down. And if you want, you could put some beads or stuff like that to the ends, but you're just gonna braid the hair all the way down, and you're gonna clip any wild ends at the bottom. Just gonna do it one more time to show you all how I did it, and I'll be back. So now you're going to get your cup of hot water, preferably a ceramic cup, and you're going to dip your hair, which has been pre-curled. I'm sorry, I did that off camera, but your pre-curled hair, I used white or white perm rods, right? And you're gonna just drop it when you take it out the heat, the hot water, drop it onto a towel and squeeze it dry, the life out of it. Squeeze it super dry. When you take the rollers out, when the hair is a bit drier, and you get a curl pattern. Now this is completely optional. If you don't want to curl the hair, you can do what you want to the ends, but I chose to do it for her, and that's about it. Hit that thumbs up button, guys, hit that subscribe button, and leave a comment on what type of hairstyles you guys are rocking for the summer season. Trini Mom Beauty is out, guys. Bye.